While schools and major events are shutting down, our local stores are seeing a big boost in business. Tiffany Tarpley shows us the crowds and what people are buying.
Scenes like this are playing out all over the country. People picking up food, water, and other supplies. Some of the checkout lines, like this one in Broadview Heights, are unusually long.
There's at least 2 dozen people in front of me when I look at the line here. I was surprised how long they were. It's taken about a half hour to get through them.
While some shopping carts are filled to the top, others have just a few items. Either way, cashiers and baggers are working hard to keep up.
We didn't overbuy. I see people in their 5 gallons of milk and, yeah. Well, no, we didn't do that.
I think it's because of what's been on the news today. I think it's all really hit now. You go in there today and it's just a madhouse. I mean, people are just stocking up.
Empty shelves like these seem to be more common, mostly in areas where you'd find supplies like hand sanitizer, bleach wipes, soap, and toilet paper.
It's good to stock up on a few things. It's good to make fewer trips to the store when there's a pandemic. But it's not necessarily the case that we're going to all be in bunkers for the next 3 months. And so why people are stocking up, because they're afraid.
Psychiatrist Patrick Runnell says it is also important to remember fear is normal. The Department of Homeland Security recommends storing a 2-week supply of water and food and making sure you have a continuous supply of regular prescription drugs at home.
There's things we just need to have stocked in our house, and I got caught up with everybody else that's here to clean out the shelves.
So Dr. Runnell says if you are feeling anxious, it's important to manage that as best as you can. Recognize what you can do. He says while you're practicing social distancing, do so in context. It's okay to spend time with small groups of friends or family, even go outside for a walk, Betsy.
Definitely refreshing for sure and much needed. Thank you so much, Tiffany.